Salam sejahtera bagi kita semua. Pertama-tama, terima kasih kepada Tuhan Yesus atas berkat-Nya. Indeks 2021 akan dapat kita laksanakan secara online. Atas nama Rektor Universitas Kristen Petra dan Dekan Fakultas Seni dan Desain Universitas Kristen Petra, kami menyambut acara ini dengan penuh sukacita. Kami ucapkan selamat kepada Program Studi Desain Interior yang dalam pelaksanaan kali ini berhasil berkolaborasi dan bekerja sama dengan kolega kami dari UCSI Malaysia. Kiranya kerjasama ini tidak berhenti di sini, tetapi dapat dikembangkan dan dilanjutkan ke dalam bentuk kegiatan akademis lainnya di kemudian hari. Kepada para peserta indeks tahun ini, kalian adalah para anak muda yang kami harapkan dapat segera berperan bagi masyarakat, bangsa, dan negara, terkhusus peran secara kreatif dan solutif di dalam masa-masa pandemi saat ini. Terima kasih sekali lagi kepada Prodi Interior UK Petra, kepada kolega kami UCSI Malaysia, kepada para pembicara seminar dan talk show, pada para juri lomba karya, para sponsor, para peserta, dan tidak lupa pada para panitia yang telah bekerja keras menyiapkan kegiatan ini di bawah koordinasi Ibu Grace Mulyono. Akhir kata, kami sampaikan selamat berpameran, selamat berseminar, dan selamat berlomba. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay creative. Terima kasih. Tuhan Yesus memberkati.
Good afternoon, Malaysia and Indonesia. Honored to be the guest for Index 2021. I'm Architect Assistant Professor Chia from UCSI University, Malaysia. UCSI University, as one of the top private universities in Malaysia, has four campuses, three in West Malaysia and one in East Malaysia, offering up to 122 programs with approximately 11,000 learners. Let me introduce you to my team. As a Deputy Dean to the School of Architecture and Built Environment under the Faculties of Engineering and Built Environment, I'm assisted by my Head of School, Assistant Professor Teo Chi Kyung, together with five Head of Programs. We offer all the way from Diploma level to PhD, covering both fields of interiors, architectures, and quantity surveying. Please find our presence on the social media to keep a tab on us. We host activities mostly live on Facebook nowadays with lecture series, forum and dialogues inviting guests from all over the world. It would be great if you can join us online. We integrate the NGOs and practitioners within our learners' ecosystem. The learners get a chance to work on real projects with real users even before they step into the real world. This experience makes them see their own shortcomings and motivate them to equip themselves better to cooperate with the academics to excel in the future endeavors. These are some of the community projects that we have done for the past years. It started as early as year 2007, and you will be able to find more details on it on our website. This collaboration with Petra Christian University started with Index 2021 is such a great beginnings of a friendship between the two institutions that share from both the perspective of cultures and heritage. Our academics and students will be able to explore together with similar yet different perspectives in design, which is going to be so motivating and exciting at the same time. I look forward for more collaborations coming in near future. In this digital world when technology is so overwhelming, I believe design professions hold an even greater responsibility to find that space in heart to be empathy, not just to the people we are designing for, but for the environment they are designing in. May I take this opportunity to ask for your passions and compassions in everything you do, so we will be able to play our small part in making this a better world. Finally, congratulations to those who have the opportunity to come together on this Index 2021. and do take this chance to know each other, to learn from each other, and most importantly, to see from each other's perspective. And even though it is hard in this virtual world, I wish you will be able to make an effort to forge a friendship among those who are present, knowing we are not alone on the journey, and being able to share this moment of joy together here on Index 2021 is one of the best memories and blessings we can have under this pandemic situation. Stay safe, stay healthy.
With our world currently undergoing a lot of changes, we must be able to adapt, like water that accommodates its vessel.
The water, a transformable substance that brings nature to life, resembles us, the ones who bring impact to our surroundings.
Like a rocket that endures the ever-changing outer space, we are designers who will persevere in creative ways.
The ones who withstood the changes of systems, conquered the hurdles, then emerged as versatile human beings to take on the world.